What's up, y'all?
What's good, Spicy Mafia?
YouTube!
What's good with y'all beautiful looking people?
It's mad late. We always be working mad late. Instead of 2 in the morning.
2 in the morning, very late.
Hold on. I didn't even show them what I got on. My fault, guys. Look at this. We got Dream Team merch out. Chase your dreams. Hold on. Let me get my back right. Feel me? Back is valid.
No. Right there, yeah. Dream Team.
Okay. You feel me? So you see. You see, we promoting positivity. Chase your dreams. We the Dream Team.
Make sure y'all go check his merch out.
Go cop that merch out. It's in my bio on the gram. Feel me? But no. Yeah.
Or make sure y'all go support the Patty. Yo, but we up late working, man. I just ran into this. I ain't even watch it yet, so we about to get in. This is DDG, Lamborghini Gold Digger Prank. It just came out yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday,
so.
Yeah, we did the Gold Digger Prank the other day, too.
Yeah, that's why it's a coincidence.
Yeah, it was a crazy one. Like,
he just dropped this, it's crazy, but.
Feel me?
Yeah.
Hi, Dre.
About to react to this. Let's get it cracking. Let's go widescreen this.
6 million on World Star.
Okay.
16 million on World Star.
My boy's talking.
We're going to start off with a documentary.
Okay.
I want to see this.
Oh, yeah, I'm not going to skip it. Feel like Eminem out there, boy.
Take me serious, bitch.
Okay. Where's my water?
Okay, DDG. DDG, I feel you, bro. Yo, go cop my boy DDG tickets, man.
What's good, y'all? Welcome back to another video, man. Hey, I got another banger for you. So I decided to
boy, do a little twist in the building.
Gold digger prank. So I gotta catch a gold digger today, and I wanted to switch it up. This is my car right here. This is my actual car, which is a BMW i8, right?
Okay.
Hey, where my keys
okay,
at?
Okay.
You got my keys? I got my keys, so just like that. You know what I'm saying? Butterfly with it.
Bro, where do you get jelly beans from, bro?
Hey, my name is DDG, what's your name? But for this video, I decided to spend some money and get me a Lamborghini. So I rented this Lamborghini just now.
Okay,
big Lambo.
This kid went first added at 45 seconds.
And I'm about to catch a gold digger, and it's a whole lot of gold diggers in Hollywood and LA.
Yes, sir.
So I'm pretty sure that this is going to be successful.
One,
so,
yeah.
If you're new to this channel, do me a quick favor, smash the like button. Also, hit subscribe, okay? Hit subscribe right now. This video is about to be lit, it's about to be turned. So make sure you tune in. Get ready. Let's get it. DDG Gold Digger Prank with the Lambo. It sits so low, I don't like it though. I don't like how low it sits.
I wonder if you really bought it.
Beautiful though. I really like it. It is nice though. Listen, y'all. Never in my life have I ever rode a Lamborghini.
Really
I always
like
dreamed about riding a Lamborghini.
This is
rented, by the way. This is not mine. Let's see how this goes.
I mean, only in LA.
Lamborghini.
You pull up in New York, they're gonna be like, oh yeah, come on.
You see my seat here?
If you in a hoopty, like pull up, they just gotta know who you are. He can get away with like still being discreet in LA.
Oh, wait a second.
I like his excitement. That's how I feel. I like his excitement. He's being real right now.
I tell you, this is the most complicated car I ever drove in my. Ooh, hit that way. Okay, the Lambo way. The Lambo way, baby.
This kid's driving the Lambo with the camera. He's dangerous.
Hey, Lambo way, baby.
Because he could be challenging if you don't know.
Yeah, you know DJ.
The Lambo way, baby. DJ is
Lambo. You have to go far.
I want you to record me, right? I'm about to go into that. It would be like nice, don't it, bro?
That
is the dopest way. I make my GTR look like a toy, dude.
It is.
I can't drive that. All right, I want you to hold the camera, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to slide out there. I need to hurry up for somebody to steal that. But hold the camera, and I'm about to set my audio up on my phone. Just record me while I'm in the store, and I'm gonna see if there's a girl in there. I just don't want to miss no chances.
Okay. All right.
You record. You have your phone recorded. So you just match the audio. You don't even have to switch the audio. You just put the audio from your phone right there. I never thought it was that easy.
You just record from your phone. It's like having a little microphone.
But it's discreet as hell. Okay, this kid went Yeezy. Heard him.
Da Vinci jacket.
Okay, heard him.
I ain't get to see what denims are those. They look like Subies.
I'm folding.
Gotta see the back.
Yeah, you gotta see the back. They look like Subies, but you know I know my shit.
Yo.
It's good jeans. I'll tell you, found one. What's your name?
Are you from here?
Are you from here?
Huh?
Yeah.
Why are you acting so shy? What's up?
Really talk to like. Oh. What'd you say?
No.
I love her honesty. That's the type of joint I need.
No wonder he posted this. That's the type of joint. Straight, like,
that's the type of joint you need in life. Somebody's gonna be right up front with you. I like her honesty. She ain't beat around the bush.
Let's just play it. I'm just gonna.
So if she goes. Listen, bro, if right now she goes from racist.
No way.
So wanting him because he has a Lambo, I'm out. I'm out.
I don't even know what to say to her.
There's really no comeback for that.
You don't know what to say to her. That's a fact, though.
It's like, should I be mad or should I just respect the honesty?
I'm about to pass up. Racist. I never.
Look at his face. Look at his
face. Damn near almost swung on her. I said, what's your name or whatever? Are you from here? Why you acting so shy?
Yo, did he be a funny? Yo, he a funny dude. I just thing that nigga so funny.
I swear, bro. I swear to God, I almost smacked that with that.
Oh, I feel him though. Come on, I feel him. That's why you didn't know how to react. That's what the face was.
Go over there. Like,
just catch him. That's what you. That's how you pay him back, bro.
If she fronts because of the Lambo, I'm out. Oh.
Girl, switch up.
Stop white people all 2018.
That's her right there.
Watch this. Watch how I get this. Watch this.
The look back is beast. That car is beast, bro. That'll change a lot of minds right there.
I feel him. Maybe talking to one black guy won't hurt.
I know she a gold digger, bro. I know she is.
Now she's fixing her hair. Why she ain't walk across the street?
That's a long light. Look, right up to the car.
It's your car.
What?
It's your car.
Why?
I mean, you wanna hang out?
What you mean, do I wanna hang out?
I mean, do you not wanna hang out?
All right, let me hop up. Oh, my bad. I'm confused. I'm like, what you mean?
What do you mean?
You want to hang out?
Yeah.
What type of hangout?
I mean, do you want to take me back to your house?
She's throwing the cheeks.
Take you back to
She's throwing the cheeks. She just went racist to Little Caesars.
The she Lambo, wants to get clipped.
The Lambo she wants to get changed clipped. It.
The Lambo, the Lambo
changed it.
Yo, that's what I said.
You want racism to end? Let's just
everybody get
everybody
money.
Gets a Lambo. That's what basically is what you're saying. That's crazy.
All she saw was green. All she saw was green.
Not black, not white. It was
she was
green.
Like, your skin is no longer brown, young man.
Green.
You are a green nigga here.
Oh,
and
man.
She was giving the cheeks. It wasn't even just like, we could go out.
But she's like, she's not even like a, she's an ignorant gold digger.
Like,
she
camera.
Said, I didn't, she said, I don't talk to black people.
Yeah, and this is on camera. I love it. I love it. Good one, DDG.
What did you
Why
say
not?
At the gas station?
I didn't say anything. Find
whoa! Now she has amnesia, bro. Now this shit on all her memories.
I didn't say anything.
Yo.
You didn't say nothing in the gas station.
No.
So why? So you want to go with me because you see my car?
Wait,
hold on. Don't touch me.
Don't
touch me. Oh,
please.
Look, are you serious? Get out of here.
No.
No, seriously,
take
get out of here.
With you.
Quit touching me.
Why?
Because you're a gold digger. And you're racist.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You literally just said that.
Take me with you.
What the fuck, bro? Oh my god, this shit is real. Watch out. Go, man. What's, I don't want to, listen, I don't want to cuss you out. I don't want to hurt your feelings. But you really need some. No, you need some prayer. You need to get the hell up out of here. Get away from me. Dead ass. No, dead ass.
Dead ass.
Get away from me. Yeah, I feel you, DDG. Get on your New York shit, you were
on my plan.
I can literally go with you.
That car is fine.
We can go to your crib.
You f***ing wild, bro. Watch out before I hit you.
Take
Move,
me with you.
I'm serious. Take Move me. Before I hit you. The f***, bro? Oh my gosh. Pull off on this one.
Big bank, big racks on that same shit. She's standing there watching them drive off. The Lambo's right in front of her face. She wants to just hop on the back of it.
She couldn't pull off. He said, damn it.
They're looking at
me. Yo, chill. Did he do like now to run off to the. You gotta see the spin off. Oh, yeah, just hop in it.
Did you
about to leave?
Did you get up? Did you get all of it? Did you get up? Did you get all of it? Oh. Oh, I just tried to scratch it.
Skirt!
Oh, that's great.
I never. No, on some real shit, though.
What
on some real, let me turn this audio off.
Nah, bro, on some real shit, though. What happened? I never ran into no shit like that. Like, bro, she literally said, I don't talk to black guys.
Yo, bro, no, I'm like, really shit, in bro. Shock
she
right now. Like, I'm
like,
really
like,
in shock
had to
right
be,
now.
Like, one of these. You know what I'm saying? Like, on some, like, crack. Yeah, she had to be, bro. Because she literally
nah,
was
but,
like, I don't talk to black guys. And
nah,
was,
bro, but
like,
truthfully,
she's
a fiend. She had to be a fiend. Like, because she the way she was like, please, like, take me with you, please. Like, she was tripping.
Bro, I don't even know what to say about that. That is crazy.
Not as deep.
That is crazy. She was walking, facing, about to cross the street. She changed her trajectory and went from not only saying that she doesn't talk to black guys and being low-key racist, well, loud-key, high-key racist in the store, to completely begging this boy, DDG, to toss a salad.
Toss it. In his crib. Okay. That's crazy, right?
I'm sorry. If you that type of girl, stay
I would
away
like
from
to
Patty.
Do, I would like to do a prank like that.
Stay away from Patty.
We should do a social experiment like that.
Let's do some social experiments then, but stay away from Patty if you got those type of tendencies.
I mean, those type of tendencies, you gonna see them.
My car is beat up.
I don't know. You better have that same energy if I pull up on a bike.
Exactly.
If I pull up on a bike, you better have the same energy.
If I pull up on a Razor with red wheels. Razor
scooter,
red wheels.
You better have that same energy as if I pull up in the Lambo.
Exactly.
You feel me? But that, yo, Diddy G, this is a good one. Shout out to you for exposing them.
Yeah, keep exposing the thotties.
That was a good one.
That was a good one.
She gave me money when I need. That's a classic.
Oh, she's a classic friend indeed. Oh, she's a gold digger from way out of town, and she digs on me.
Hey, she say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me. Turn the 02 into the 03, dawg. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan.